The received of brick red points were meant to make an impressive appearance on the ring. It also allowed for greater visibility on a smoke-filled battlefield, an essential element of command and control. Once in conflict, the soldiers began searching the town for arms and military supplies. For that purpose, General Gage's orders also stated, "We have a draft of conflict in which is marked with houses, barns, etc., which contain the above military stores. You will observe by the draft it will be necessary to secure the two bridges as soon as possible. The two bridges mentioned are the South Bridge, which spans the Sudbury River, and the North Bridge, here across the Comfort River. Only the two bridges was necessary in order to prevent rebel militia from entering the town and threatening to search and destroy the shelters. Of these two bridges, the North Bridge was the more important." Advancing Minutemen. Two colonists were killed in the fight, Captain Isaac Davis and Private Abner Hosmer of the town of Acton. Four other men were wounded. The British suffered three killed and nine wounded, including four of the eight officers present. Here at North Bridge, the British Army suffered its first defeat of the American Revolution. More importantly, this moment marked the first time colonial soldiers were ordered to fire upon British soldiers. This act of treason and rebellion was later immortalized by the poet Ralph Waldo Emerson as "The Shot Heard Round the World." The war that followed would lead to independence and the establishment of an American republic.
Thank you. How old are you?
I have a 13.
All right, Aaron, just look up for a second.
Get organized.
No, we had a very unorthodox Easter this year.